Today, I'm turning this boring wedding dress that I thrifted into a beautiful sunset work of art.
I'm using tie-dye, but instead of dipping it, I'm putting it in spray bottles, starting with yellow at the very top of the dress and working my way down the dress. I'm doing my best to blend them as I go, but as the colors got darker, they started acting up. It was dripping, and I was worried it would ruin the whole project, but I crossed my fingers and kept going.
Okay, are you ready for the after? Ta-da!